Hi, it's Dennis Daly with another edition of the new feature page. We're in Frankenmuth, Michigan, 90 minutes from Detroit, a magical city that celebrates Christmas all year round. Wayne Bronner is the second-generation owner of a store started by his dad, who made a name for himself painting Christmas scenes.
These Christmas panels were used then for city displays. People would traditionally come up here and they'd look for decorations for the downtown area. What happened then was that these committees would come up and they'd meet with our representatives here and put together the decorations package. And then in the process, they began to inquire about decorations for the home.
And soon Bronner's and Frankenmuth became synonymous with Christmas, a place people could go to get decorations even in July. Listen for the feature page every day right here on YouTube.